Now, look, Lucy, you know how I feel about this. I don't want my wife in show business.
Why?
Why?
I asked you first.
Ah, honey, we've been over this 10,000 times. I want a wife who's just a wife. Now, look, all you gotta do is clean the house for me, hand me my pipe when I come home at night, cook for me, and be the mama for my children.
You don't smoke a pipe.
It doesn't matter. Just do the others.
You're missing a good bet. I say you're missing a good bet.
Am I?
Yeah.
How you figure?
Because I can sing.
Huh?
And dance.
What else?
And tell jokes. How about it?
No.
Oh, you have no imagination. I'll bet if Ziegfeld or Earl Carroll had seen me, they'd sign me up like that.
As what?
As a beautiful showgirl. Go answer the door.
What do you mean, shush? Shout it from the housetops, boy. This is it. Tonight is the night the sponsors are coming down to catch your show for TV.
Fine, fine, but I don't want Lucy to hear. She knows the audition is tonight. She'll pester the life out of me.
Oh, I see. Well, have you got everything all set?
Sure, everything's fine.
Can you get that clown act you want to put it in the show?
You mean Pepito?
Yeah, Pepito, the fellow that rides on a bicycle.
Yeah, I'll have him do the bicycle act, and then he can do that show a bit.
That's good, fine. Then everything is all taken
everything's
care of, huh?
Fine.
Okay, I'll see you down at the club later.
All right, Jerry.
Good.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Oh, I almost forgot. The lawyer gave me this yesterday. He wants you and Lucy to...
Hey, what am I whispering for?
He wants you and Lucy to sign it, and I'll take it right back to him.
What is it?
Well, you know, I don't think he has much confidence that you'll be a success in television. It's your will.
He's been talking about that for months.
Well, come on, boy. Let's get going with it. Get it signed, because on account of you, I got to take it all the way back downtown.
Hey, wait a minute, Jerry. You run along. I'll have Lucy take it down to the attorneys.
Lucy? Well, now, why should she have to go all the way down there?
It's taking most of the day, and I won't have any of my hair during the rehearsals.
Oh, I see. Is she still trying to get in the act?
Yeah.
Well, I give up. I tell you, I'll see you later, huh?
All right,
Jerry. Now, don't forget, knock 'em dead tonight.
Lucy, I got something.
No.
And that's final. Hurry up, honey.
Coming, Baxter. Who was that at the door?
Jerry.
Jerry, what'd he say? Does he know anything yet? What'd he say? What'd he say?
What'd he say? Nothing. Just business. He brought my will.
Oh, I'll get your toast for you. Your will?
Yeah.
What's the matter, Ricky?
Nothing is the matter.
There is, too. You're keeping something from me. You're sick.
I never felt better in my whole life.
Then you lied to me when we were married. You're really older than I think.
Now, look, honey, this is just good business. The lawyer said I should have a will. Then everything is legally taken care of if anything happens, that's all.
I won't discuss it.
Look, you have to know what to do so that you know what's going to happen when I go.
All right, Ricky.
That's better.